Welcome to the book review show on Diversity Multicultural Television. Today's review is The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, by Stephen R. Covey. This is an interesting book that outlines the traits that are required for success in life. It provides a general overview of principles that are universally applicable to success by all people. The book is divided into four parts. The first part explains the paradigms and principles of success. The other parts explain the 7 habits that lead to success in life. In the part of paradigms and principles, Stephen outlines various cases of people who have an incredible degree of success but still struggled with inner hunger, relationship with others, and need for personal effectiveness. To change such situations, what is needed first is to change one's personality. Notably, the personality and character ethics and the principle of primary and secondary greatness have been addressed as social paradigms. The law of harvest is emphasized in that one always reaps what they have sowed. To understand the 7 habits, one needs to understand their paradigms and how to make paradigm shifts. A paradigm is compared to a map that just gives an explanation of a territory. The first habit is to be proactive, which Stephen has explained as the principle of personal vision. It is based on self-awareness such that human beings have the capability of learning from their experiences as well as those of others. The second habit recommends that one should begin every undertaking in their life with the end in mind. It is based on the principle of personal leadership. A personal mission statement is recommended. Third, one must put first things first, what is regarded as the principle of personal management. Discipline and proper time management are emphasized. The fourth habit emphasizes on the principle of interpersonal leadership, and a person is required to think of a win-win situation, which seeks for mutual benefit in any relationship. The fifth habit requires that one must first seek to understand, then to be understood. This is the principle of empathic communication, where one has to diagnose before prescribing. One has to synergize based on the principle of creative cooperation. Lastly, the principle of self-renewal is outlined as the 7th habit. 4 dimensions of renewal are explained, which include physical, spiritual, mental, and social-emotional dimension. If the 7 traits are used, one is guaranteed success in life. The book has been used by prominent people worldwide who have praised it for its effectiveness. This for sure is the book for everyone who desires to be successful in life. The title of the book once again, The 7 Habits of Highly Effective People, written by Stephen R. Covey. This is the book review show on Diversity Multicultural Television, aka DTV Ireland. Stay tuned when we come your way again next week when we bring you more book reviews. You can check out diversitytvireland.com for more information. Bye.